after seeing very nice weather the last couple of days, things are about to change once again. First with this cold front coming in later on this evening and tonight, bringing the chance for a few showers and thunderstorms, and then that front will return north as a warm front, setting the stage for our next significant weather system. Tonight, as the front moves through, most of us are still going to be pretty mild. Low temperatures in the upper 50s for most and low 60s. And this will be right before dawn as the front fully passes through. Places like Kosciuszko, Yazoo City might be a little cooler in the low 50s, but many of us will stay mild in the mid 50s. After seeing the last little bit of rain clear out right around dawn tomorrow, the rest of the day will be a very nice one. Many of us will be right around 75, maybe a little bit cooler to the north, but a pleasant day with a mix of clouds and sun and maybe a shower or two. Really not going to see much in terms of a lot of rain and thunderstorms, though, until we get to Sunday. Once again, in the afternoon and evening, a low pressure system currently off in California will bring us the chance for severe storms. And like what we had last Sunday, the chance for some of them to be strong to severe and even some significant storms are possible. We're going to have our old cold front lift north as a warm front, opening the door to all of that warm and humid Gulf of Mexico air. And then as another cold front comes in from the west, that will set the stage for those strong to severe storms. For tonight, really not seeing a whole lot of showers out there. A few of them are possible, and especially towards dawn, north where the cold front is, that's where we'll see it most likely. After around 5 or 6 a.m., some downpours around the metro area, but that should all fizzle out. Especially north, we'll be seeing more sunshine early on. Probably not seeing the clouds fully clear from the south, but at least we will be seeing a little bit of sunshine into tomorrow. Rounds of thunderstorms into Sunday morning. Here is going to be the potential for a couple of rounds of storms once again, but the more significant ones look to be into the afternoon. You see a very large area of rain and storms coming in with this cold front, and this will once again have the potential for some very gusty winds of 70 miles an hour and the chance for tornadoes. And this will be throughout the afternoon and evening, and especially right along Highway 84 and south. That's going to be our most likely corridor for the most significant storms with the highest wind gusts and the chance for a couple of strong tornadoes there as well. The further north you go, it is not quite as likely that we will see some of those strongest storms, but the potential for severe weather across the area once again is there for Sunday. So we'll have to be keeping a very close eye on that. Make sure, like last Sunday, that you have a severe weather plan in place. Tonight will be mild with a few of those late showers, again with the cold front. That should be clearing out by the early morning hours. We'll see then a mix of sun and clouds with highs near 75. Very nice day tomorrow, setting the stage again for strong to severe storms for Sunday. The primary time frame for that will be noon to around 7 p.m., but a few rounds of storms in the morning are possible as well with heavy rain and maybe some large hail. After that system exits, Monday and Tuesday will be nice days, but we don't get very much of a break before another significant storm system moves in Wednesday and Thursday.